Thank you, 7th Grade Orchestra, Symphonic Orchestra, Anderson, Franz, Marvin, Estefania, and Genesis for a wonderful performance. Good evening. My name is Eliana Reese. Our next performers are the Introductory Band, 6th Grade Band. The introductory band will play three notes, loose also written by Miss Gilliard. The sixth grade band will perform William Tell Overture and Scenery March.
Good evening, my name is Karen Beltran. After the sixth grade band, they will be followed by the seventh grade band and our award-winning symphonic band. The seventh grade band will perform Jamaica Sunrise. The symphonic band will perform Anasia and the Legend of Ihumbu, which they perform at their assessment. Followed by, from the Yorkshire Coast, the symphonic band also received superior ratings at the PUCPS band and orchestra assessment in March. Our students have done a superior job this year. Let us welcome our performers.
Thank you.
Sarah for doing a wonderful performance with Amy. You might think we're at the end, but we're not. At this time, we'll have a combined performance from our 8th grade band and orchestra classes as they perform The Eagle for Longer. This song is the most challenging song that what they have had to play all this year.
We will be followed by our grand finale, our full orchestra performance featuring the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade band classes and the 6th, 7th, 8th grade orchestra classes performing The Sound of the Furies all at the same time. I believe you'll enjoy these two performances as well. Let us welcome the 8th grade full orchestra followed by the TDMS full orchestra conducted by Ms. Gilliard.
Thank you. Let's give the students another round of applause, please. And now, the recognition of our students. This year, we had, this is the first in-person spring concert since 2019. This is also the first in-person assessment we had this year since 2019. So this year our superior, our symphonic band and our symphonic orchestras both rated superior, the highest rating possible. Let's give them a hand. So I wanted to recognize them and give them a copy of their certificate that they received from the county. So all symphonic orchestra students, please come forward. You can give them a hand as they come up. Okay, we have Angela Kumrumi on cello. Anderson Hernandez on cello. Chrisley Apolokai on violin. Estefania Resendez Sanchez on violin. She is also our concert master. Eliana Ruiz on violin. Karen Beltran on violin. Alina Calvo on string bass. Frank Reyes Molina on viola. Adabani Jeffe on cello. Oh, and I will tell you that Adabon and both of my cellos, this is their first year playing on those instruments. Okay, Marley Seabright on violin. Genesis Matias on violin. Stephanie Sutton on violin. Rose Massillon on violin. Aneka Isima on violin. Hey, don't have a seat. Let me get to the band. Symphonic band. Sorry, this list is a little long. Symphonic band, please stand. Valeria Herrera, clarinet. Joseph Acon on clarinet. Tedrick Bonds on clarinet. Amari Watson on clarinet. Shaloma Junko on clarinet. Oh. Damakarba on Tuesday. Malachi Zani on flute. Jasmine Reyes on flute. Rogoito on flute. Pablo Tenorio Lopez on flute. Rael Cabo on alto saxophone. Olua Farami Bajeo on tuba. Lauren Johnson on percussion. Jonathan Miller, I'm very sad. Let's give them all a hand. It's Jonathan Astoria. Okay, will the eighth graders please come forward, band eighth grade, and orchestra eighth grade please stand. Eighth graders band, come forward. Hey, this is the last time my eighth graders will be with me. Sniff, sniff. So I wanted to reward them for their hard effort and their dedication. Most of them for 3 years, some of them for 2 years. Okay, yeah, some of y'all, it's great. So when I call them forward, they're going to receive a certificate, eighth grade certificate, signed by our illustrious principal. And they will also receive a ribbon as well. Okay, Anderson Hernandez. Marty Seabright. Okay, now for, this person's not here. Cedric Bond. Joseph Acon. Donnie Hepler. Larry Herrera. Take the chairs, the stands back, and that lobby is very small. And they have to sign out so they can get credit for this evening. Thank you so much, everybody, for your time, your attention. Have a safe and wonderful summer. Take stands, do not leave anything behind.
right, Stan Carter's down here. Put the stands on the cart, please. Stan Carter's here. Put the stands on the cart, please.
All right, let's go ahead.
Mr. D, did you open up the room?
Yes.
All right.